Welcome to another edition of Johnny Watch Sportscast. The Leafs beat the Dallas Stars 4-0. Mitch Marner scored got his 20th goal streak going. So I'll show you highlights of that. So just give me a minute and show the highlights. I'll probably have the press conference updated by tomorrow morning. But stay tuned for highlights I have.
We wanted the fancy crib, the tricked out stroller, but we also want to keep traveling. But how? Christine found the CIBC Smart Advice Hub. It showed us how to balance the baby stuff with all our stuff. Smart financial baby steps. Hey, my first dad joke.
With Old Spice Sweat Defense Dry Spray, you get ridiculously long-lasting freshness that feels clean and goes on dry.
A nice poke by Johnston to Gurianov. High slot, Johnston. Walks it in. A little toe drag. Shoots. And a save made by Murray. And he gobbles it up.
Foster, no way to get him back to Junior. And after the Leafs go clear, Kerfoot has the puck taken away from him. Johnston's going to show terrific patience here as he works around Mark Giordano, the toe drag. I think that one actually hits the pad of Pavelski. They've got traffic is a problem for Murray.
Robertson. Puck. That one into the pads of Murray, and he makes the save.
He scores close to the net. He's got amazing patience around the front of the net.
Off the draw, control, Giordano. In the high slot, Marner, long wrister through traffic, fought off. The rebound, score! Tavares puts it behind Ottinger, and Toronto has the early lead.
I joined Uber One because I hate delivery fees and I need to save money for when I get canceled. And I don't want to go back to selling pictures of my feet. I mean, how would I even do that? Find out.
He's terrific in the draw. He cleans out Delandry on the draw. Now gets to the front of the net. Marner's shot is going to deflect around. This is going to be an assist for Marner, and that point streak's going to continue as this shot's deflected. Bounces in front of the net, and there's John Tavares.
Marchman, Sagan to his left, pitchforks the pass. Sagan shoots, save made by Murray. Sagan has it back, and there's a penalty call.
This all starts with a great block here by Radek Fax on the Connor Timmins shot. Sweet little feed from Marchman across to Sagan, who wants the deke into a five-hole. Murray shuts the... Well, Dallas is shorthanded. Hakanpää and Esa Lindell are going to be on the ice, and here they are.
Nylander to Tavares. He almost had his second. Poked it just wide of Ottinger. It looked like Ottinger got a piece. Bunting to Sandin gets a return. Bunting down deep in the corner. Behind the net, Marner on the move. Marner with room to Tavares. Shoots it just wide. Bunting tries to stuff it short side. And Ottinger made that save. By Sandin. Quickly ahead to Marner though. Antoine off to Bunting. Shot. Save made with the chest by Ottinger. And he is able to cover up the rebound. Colin Miller, a stretch pass off the stick of Foxa. Foxa with a lead. Shot by Sagan and a save by Murray. The rebound put on net. Another save by Murray. It's loose to his right. Underneath the sprawling Giordano. It was behind him and Kemp has it for Toronto. Gave it away to Marchman. Marchman along the goal line for Sagan. Sagan has it. Sagan shoots short side. And it looked like that might have hit the shaft of the stick of Matt Murray. And yet on their last power play, Ray, they gave up at least two odd man rushes.
Yeah, it's been a messy start for them, yet if they can work out here the next 2 minutes.
Matthews moves in, hit the iron as he tried to go short side. Has it back. Matthews, wrist shot, score! Austin Matthews makes it 2-0 Leafs.
He wedges Colin Miller off the puck, or rather Hakanpää off the puck. His shot hits the post, and when he retrieves it, nobody cuts the ice off. So Matthews, who picks up the puck low in the corner, is able to walk all the way out into the slot, and he slides this underneath Jake Oettinger's pads. And for Austin Matthews, he's got...
But they have not been able to get one past Matt Murray so far. Tavares and Matthews, though, with goals. And here is Marner moving in. Marner, a toe save made by Oettinger, and just missing. The rebound attempt was Nick Robertson. Back to the point. That shot blocked before it got through.
Charmin Ultra Soft is softer than ever.
And you can use less. It's worth it.
Let's do it. Let's build it. Let's make this once-in-a-lifetime just-gotta-shoot-your-shot idea happen.
It's playing pretty well. 11-1-4 in their last 16.
And just the fifth time this season that Dallas has trailed after one. Off to Marner. Marner shorthanded. Through traffic. Engvall puts it on net. And that's stopped by Oettinger. One shot on the last power play for Toronto. They are 0-for-1. Marner plays catch behind the net. Two players deep. Out in front, Tavares in the bumper puts it on net. And a terrific save by Oettinger. They'll kill some time by pinning it to the wall. 35 seconds to go on the man advantage. Up top, Sandin. Hands one off. Save made by Oettinger. On the shot through traffic by Nylander. Down to Marner. With room. Marner maneuvers out in front. That puck ends up to the half wall on the near side to Nylander. A chance for Kiviranta. Shorthanded. Moving in. Kiviranta to the backhand. Into the net as he missed the net on a near breakaway. The crowd looking for a penalty call. Total shots on Matt Murray for Dallas, but now they've got 4 minutes of man advantage time. They control to Haskinen. Sagan, wrist shot, save made by Murray. The rebound, put over the top of the net. Haskinen tucks one right between the circles. Sagan, another shot, glove save made by Murray. And now Roope Hintz, still 90 seconds to go on the power play. A giveaway, though, on the rink wide pass by Robertson. Nylander on the backhand, to the forehand, save made with the left pad by a sprawling Oettinger. Haskinen back to Pavelski, back to Haskinen. Across to Robertson, moves in. Robertson, Pavelski, thought about a shot, now tries, save made by Murray. Giordano with an alley-oop, hoping for Tavares. Comes together with Esa Lindell, who moves it to Hakanpää. Under 8 minutes to go in the second period. Side of the net, in the blue paint. Tavares looking for it. Bunting has it. Couldn't tee it up. Eventually a shot. Score! There it is. The D pair that has been terrific tonight lights the lamp. And it is a 3-0 Toronto lead.
With Michael Bunting. Bunting does a tremendous job forechecking. Turns the puck over. Tavares and Matthews combined for that scoring chance. And then Sandin, who just left the ice after the long penalty kill, comes back into the play. And he beats Oettinger up off the blocker and in.
Down low, but pivoting behind the net. Robertson to Pavelski. Off to Robertson. Robertson holds along the half wall to Pavelski. To his forehand. Save made again by Murray. And he will hold on. Haskinen. Back to Hintz. Back on his skate blades. Over to Haskinen. Robertson. Down low, Ben tries to go short side and caught the post. Haskinen to Robertson. 36 seconds to go in the two-man. Robertson walks it in. That's blocked by Marner. Hintz puts it on net. Oh, Sandin blocked it again. Cross ice.
Oh,
Ben hit the post. Hintz has it. Save made by Murray. He does the snow angel. The puck's still loose. Ben poking at it. And it's behind the net. And whistle dead.
5 seconds till Giordano gets up with 27 or 22 past that with Justin Hall in the box. So one last gasp here on the power play.
Well, they still have a half minute of power play time.
Area of the game here to see if he can extend that streak.
Box up behind the net. Centers one on net. Save made on Marchment by Murray. Mason Marchment. Point blank. And another stop by Matt Murray.
Traded away for Dennis Malgin to Florida. Marchment, a 4-year deal this past offseason.
His 36th. Marchment walks it in. Right out in front. Boxa puts it on net. A couple of saves made by Murray. And again he covers up.
Last year, two excellent saves. The first on Marchment, then this one on Fox, who's had a couple of good chances tonight.
With some speed, it's Colin Miller moves in. Miller, wraparound try. Stopped with the toe by Murray.
And is going to try to get to the far side. Murray across, gets the skeet on the post to make the save. Samsonov signed, or Murray in a trade. Samsonov is a free agent. He signed a one-year deal, and they've both been terrific.
Towards the empty net, it rolls. Head in. It is 4-0 Toronto.
This year it hasn't gone as well for Kerfoot. That's just his second goal of the season. He wins the race today.
Holmberg across the line, floats one past Ottinger. And the final seconds tick off the clock. It is a shutout performance by Matt Murray.
At Kudo, we let you pick the plan features that suit you best.
But how you pick them, that's all you.
Nailed it.
So there you have it, the Leafs won 4-0. I'll be back tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. with the press conference when it shows up. All right, have a good one. This is Johnny West reporting for Sports Center. My sports guest, Johnny Sports Guest, sorry. Bye for now.